Hello Planner Buddies and welcome to a new video. So today I want to show you the new Minimal Life Planner from the 2022 Blooming Life Collection. And before we start, this is going to be a swipe through. So I will show you every single page of the Minimal Planner. But before we start with the swipe through, I want to show you the covers and also give you some general information about this planner. So the Blooming Life Planner in the Minimal version is exactly the same planner as the original Life Planner, which already launched a few weeks ago. If you are interested in the look of the original planner, you can see the swipe to video on my channel, and you can also check it out on my Etsy shop. So the Minimal Planner is exactly the same. The only difference between the original planner and the Minimal Planner is the style. So the Minimal Planner is way more minimalistic. It has less colors, different fonts, and it's just more clean and fresh than the original one. It comes in 8 different colors, and I will show you all the covers from the colors now. Okay, so the Minimal Life Planner will come in 8 different colors, and the colors is just about the agenda. So the inside of the planner is always the same because it's almost colorless, or it almost has no color, and that means that I chose between those agendas here. So this one that you can see now is the red one, and it is a deep red, very beautiful, and it looks like this the same. So you have the inside, the first page, and also this one here. It has small transparent tabs and a red agenda. The second one is the beige one. This is beige silver, so this is the cover. And so this is how the planner looks inside, and those are the tabs, so also in a beige color tone. The third color is a classic black one with golden wings and transparent, or almost transparent, tabs as well. Then we also have a blue Minimal Life Planner with kind of baby blue. That looks like this. We have the lilac planner, so it's a purple, a very, very soft purple, with silver wings and also with some soft tabs and font in also purple. The next one is the mint color that looks like this, very minty. So, and then we also have the peach planner, that's this one. This is gold again, a very beautiful color. So for those of you who might want to have a little bit more brightness or a more bright color, then this one is perfect. It screams for summer. And the last one is that beautiful brown here. And this is almost my favorite. This is just so beautiful. So it has transparent brown tabs and also golden wings. So these were all the covers, or the colors that comes with the Minimal Life Planner. And now I am going to show you the inside of the planner from one color. So the only difference between all the other colors is just the agenda. Everything else inside the planner is the same. So it's completely enough to show you just one planner. I wish you a lot of fun, and let me know what you think about it. Have fun. Bye.